Good morning, my dear friends. Today I am going to discuss the important 5 mark questions from the chapter Determinants. And the question is, solve the given system of equations by using the matrix method. And the first equation is 2x plus 3y plus 3z is equals to 5, x minus 2y plus z is equals to minus 4, 3x minus y minus 2z is equals to 3. Let's start the solution. First, the given system of equations can be written as given system of equations can be written as AX is equals to B matrix, where A is a coefficient matrix which consists the elements of the first row are the coefficients of x, y and z in the first equations, and which are given by 2, 3 and 3. And the second row consists the coefficients of the x, y, z in second equations, and which are given by 1, minus 2 and 1. And the third row consists of the coefficients of x, y and z in third equation, and which are given by 3, minus 1 and minus 2. And the matrix B is one of the column matrix which consists of the elements 5, minus 4 and 3. 5, minus 4 and 3. X is one of the unknown column matrix which consists of the elements x, y and z. X, y and z. First we need to find out the determinant of the matrix A. So determinant of matrix A is equal to determinant of 2, 3, 3, 1, minus 2, 1, 3, minus 1, minus 2, which is equal to. So the procedure to find the determinant of any matrix is what? 2 into deleting first row, first column, minus 2 into minus 2, 4, minus, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus into minus, plus 1. So here plus, minus and plus is exist. Then minus into 3, minus 3. So minus 3 lies in first row, second column. So after deleting this first row, second column, remaining elements are 1, 1, 3, minus 2. Then 1 into minus 2, minus 2, minus 3 into 1 is 3. Then plus 3 into, deleting first row, third column, 1 into minus 1, minus 1, minus 3 into minus 2 is minus 6, minus into minus, plus 6. So which is equals to 2 into 4 plus 1 is 5, minus 3 into minus 2 minus 3 is minus 5, plus 3 into 6 minus 1 is 5. Hence 2 5s are 10, minus into minus plus 3 5s are 15, 3 5s are 15. Hence the determinant of the matrix A is equal to 15 plus 15 30, 30 plus 10 is 40, and 40 is not equal to 0. Hence A inverse is exist. And next we need to find out the matrix A inverse. We know that the formula for A inverse is 1 divided by determinant of A into adjoint of A. So already we find the determinant of the matrix A, which is equal to 40. Now we need to find the adjoint of A matrix. We know that adjoint of the matrix A is transpose of the two factor matrix. so which is given by first column consists cofactors of the first row, which are given by a11, a12, a13, and second column is a21, a22, and a23, and the third column is a31, a32, and a33. Now we need to find out the values of a11, a12, a13, a21, a22, a23, a31, a32, a33. Select the value of a11 is equal to, a11 is obtained by deleting the first row and first column in the matrix A, which is given by, after deleting this first row, first column, -2 × -2, 4, -1 × 1, -1 × -1, so 4 + 1 is equal to what? 5. And then a12, so a12 is equal to, the definition of cofactor aij is equal to -1 power i + j into minor of the element aij, that is what mij. So as you know that -1 power i + j, if i + j is even, aij is one of the positive value. If mij is negative, we get the negative value. If i + j is odd number, -1 power odd is a minus. So therefore 1 + 2 is odd here. That's why we should multiply by minus. Then mij is obtained by deleting ith row, jth column. Means we need to delete the first row, second column. After deleting this first row, second column, remaining elements are 1, 1, 3, minus 2. So 1 into minus 2, minus 2, minus 3 into 1, 3. So minus 2 minus 3 is minus 5. As it is minus present in the formula. Now the value of mij is we get minus 5. Hence a12 value is -3 × -5. I hope all of you understand it. Now we need to find out the value of a13. A13, 1 + 3 is an even number. So no need to multiply by -3. And which is obtained by deleting the first row, third column in the matrix. So after deleting this first row, third column, remaining elements are 1 - 2, 3 - 1. 1 × -1, -1. -3 × -2, -3 × -+, so +6. -1 + 6 is 5. The value of a13 is 5. I hope all of you understand it. Now we need to find out the values of a21. So a21 is equal to, 2 + 1 is odd number, so we need to multiply by minus. And then a21 is obtained by deleting the second row, first column. So after deleting this second row, first column, remaining elements are 3, 3, -1, -2. 3 × -2, -6. Minus. -1 × 3, -3, -3, -+, which is equal to, -6 + 3 is -3, -6 × -+. I hope all of you understand it. Now we need to find out the value of a22. So 2 + 2 is even, no need to multiply by minus. And a22 is obtained by deleting the second row, second column. After deleting this second row, second column, remaining elements are 2, 3, 3 - 2. 2 × -2, -4. Then minus 3 × 3, 9. Which is equal to -4 - 9 is -19. Next, we need to find out the value of a23. So 2 + 3 is odd number, so we need to multiply by minus. Then a23 is obtained by deleting the second row, third column. After deleting this second row, third column, remaining elements are 2, 3, 3 - 1. 2 × -1, -2. minus 3 into 3 is 9. So which is equals to minus 2 minus 9 is minus 11. Minus into minus plus 11. Hence, now we need to find out the values of A31, A32, A33. So now the value of A31. So 3 plus 1 is 4, which is even. No need to multiply by minus. So A31 is obtained by deleting the third row, first column. After deleting this third row, first column, remaining elements are 3, 3, minus 2, 1. 3 into 1, 3. Minus. Minus 2 into 3 is minus 6. Minus into minus plus 6. So 3 plus 6 is equals to 9. Next we need to find the value of A32. 3 plus 2 is 5, which is odd. Hence we need to multiply by minus. And A32 is obtained by deleting the third row, second column. After deleting this third row, second column, remaining elements are 2, 3, 1, 1. 2 into 1, 2. Minus 1 into 3, 3. Which is equal to 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Minus into minus, plus 1. And then, the value of A33. 3 plus 3 is 1. No need to multiply by minus. And A33 is obtained by deleting the third row, third column. After deleting this third row, third column, remaining elements are 2, 3, 1, minus 2. 2 into minus 2. Minus 4. Minus 1 into 3 is 3. Which is equal to minus 4 minus 3 is minus 7. I hope all of you understand. Hence, the required adjoint of A matrix is given by value of A11, A12, A13 is 5, 5, 5. So 5, 5, 5. And the value of A21, A22, A23, 3 minus 13, 11. 3 minus 13, 11. And the value of A31, A32, A33 is 9, 1 minus 7. 9, 1 minus 7. Hence, the matrix A inverse is obtained by, therefore, A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant of A, means 1 divided by 40. So 1 divided by 40 into adjoint of A matrix. Into adjoint of A matrix. So A inverse is equal to 1 divided by determinant of A means 1 by 40. Into adjoint of A matrix is 5, 5, 5. Then 3 minus 13, 11. And 9, 1 minus 7. Now we need to find the matrix X. We know that AX is equal to B. Pre-multiplied by A inverse on both sides. We get X is equal to A inverse into B. The formula for X is what? A inverse into B matrix. So which is equal to A inverse is 1 divided by 40 into adjoint of A is 5, 5, 5, 3, minus 13, 11, then 9, 1, minus 7. Into B matrix is 5 minus 4, 3. So 5 minus 4, 3. Hence the matrix X is equal to 1 by 40 into product of these two matrices. First row, first column, 5 into 5, 25, 3 into minus 4, minus 1, 9 into 3, 27, then second row, first column, 5 into 5, 25, minus into minus plus 13 into 4, 52, and then 1 into 3 is 3. Now, third row first column, 5 into 5, 25, 11 into minus 4, minus 44, minus 7 into 3, minus 21. So which is equals to 1 by 40 into 25 plus 27, 52, 52 minus 1, 40. And then 25 plus 3, 28, 28 plus 2, 30, 30 plus 50, 80. And then minus 44 minus 21, minus 45 minus 21, minus 65, minus 65 plus 25 is minus 40. Hence the matrix X is what? X, Y, Z. So matrix X is X, Y, Z is equals to 1 by 40 into 40, 1. 80 divided by 40 is 2. Minus 40 divided by 40 is minus 1. Therefore, the required values of X is 1, Y is 2, and Z is minus 1. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a note. So now the second question, solve the given system of equations by using the matrix method. And the first equation is 2x minus 3y plus 5z is equals to 11, 3x plus 2y minus 4z is equals to minus 5, x plus y minus 2z is equals to minus 3. Let's start the solution. Given system of equations. Can be written as 2x is equals to B matrix, where the matrix A is given by 2 minus 3, 5, 2 minus 3, 5, and second row 3, 2 minus 4, 3, 2 minus 4, and the third row is 1, 1, minus 2, 1, 1, minus 2, and the matrix B is equals to 11, minus 5, minus 3, 11, minus 5, minus 3, and the matrix X is equals to unknowns X, Y and Z. First we need to find the determinant of the matrix E. So determinant of 2 minus 3, 5, 2 minus 3, 5, 3, 2 minus 4, then 1, 1 minus 2. Here exists plus, minus sign, plus, which is equals to 2 into, deleting this first row, first column, 2 into minus 2, minus 4, minus 1 into minus 4, minus 4, minus into minus, plus 4, minus into minus, plus 3 into, deleting this first row, second column, 3 into minus 2, minus 6, minus 1 into minus 4, minus 4, minus into minus, plus 4, then plus 5 into, deleting this first row, third column, 3 into 1, 3, minus 1 into 2 is 2, so which is equals to 2 into 4 minus 4 is 0, plus 3 into minus 6 plus 2 is minus 2, plus 5 into 3 minus 2 is 1. Which is equals to 2 into 0 is 0, 3 into minus 2, minus 6, plus 5 into 1 is 5 and minus 6 plus 5 is minus 1 which is not equal to 0. Hence determinant of matrix A is minus 1 and which is not equal to 0. Hence A inverse of the matrix is exist. Next we need to find A inverse. We know that A inverse is equal to 1 divided by determinant of A into adjoint of A matrix. Determinant of A is already defined here, which is equal to minus 1. Now we need to find out adjoint of A matrix. We know that adjoint of the matrix A is equal to A11, A12, A13. And second column is A21, A22, A23. And then A31, A32, A33. First, the value of A11 is equal to 1 plus 1 is 1. No need to multiply by minus. A11 is obtained by deleting the first row, first column. Already we find here is equal to what? 0. 0. And next, A12. 1 plus 2 is odd. That's why we need to multiply by minus. And A12 value is minus 6 plus 4, which is minus 2. Now minus into minus is plus. So hence the value of A12 is 2. Next, the value of A13. 1 plus 3 is 1, no need to multiply by minus, which is obtained by deleting the first row, third column. That is what? 3 minus 2, which is equal to 1. The value of A13 is 1. Next, we need to find out the values of A21, A22, A23. So, A21 is obtained by deleting the second row, first column. 2 plus 1 is r. That's why we need to multiply by minus. After deleting the second row, first column. Second row, first column. Minus 3, 5, 1, minus 2. Minus 3 into minus 2. Plus 6. Minus. 1 into 5 is 5. Which is equal to 6 minus 5 is 1. 1 into minus. Minus 1. I hope all of you are understanding. Now the value of A22. So A22. 2 plus 2 is 1. No need to multiply by minus. And which is obtained by deleting the second row, second column. After deleting the second row, second column, remaining elements 2, 5, 1, minus 2. 2 into minus 2. Minus 4. Minus. 1 into 5. 5. Minus 4 minus 5 is minus 9. Next, A23. 2 plus 3 is r. That's why we need to multiply by minus. And which is obtained by deleting the second row, third column. After deleting the second row, third column, remaining elements are 2, minus 3, 1, 1. 2 into 1, 2. Minus. 1 into minus 3, minus 3, minus 3 into minus, plus 3, which is equal to 2 plus 3 is 5, 5 into minus, minus 5. Next we need to find out the values of A31, A32 and A3. So 3 plus 1 is 1, no need to multiply by minus, and which is obtained by deleting the third row, first column. After deleting this third row first column, remaining elements minus 3, 5, 2, minus 4. Minus 3 into minus 4, 12. Minus 2 into 5, 10. So 12 minus 10 is 2. Next, A32. 3 plus 2 is odd, that's why we need to multiply by minus. And A32 is obtained by deleting the third row second column. After deleting this third or second column, remaining elements are 2, 5, 3 minus 4, 2 into minus 4, minus 8, minus 3 into 5 is 15, 50, which is equals to minus 8 minus 15 is minus 23, minus into minus plus 20. Next, we need to find A33. 3 plus 3 is even, no need to multiply by minus. And which is obtained by deleting the third row, third column. After deleting this third row, third column, remaining elements are 2 minus 3, 3, 2. 2 into 2, 4 minus 3 into minus 3, minus 9. Minus into minus, plus 9. Which is equals to 4 plus 9 is 30. Hence, adjoint of matrix A is equals to 11, A12, A13 is 0, 2, 1. 0, 2, 1. Next, A21, A22, A23. Minus 1, minus 9, minus 5. Minus 1, minus 9, minus 5. And then, the values of A31, A32, A33 is 2, 23, 30. 2, 23, 30. Hence, the required matrix A inverse is equals to 1 by determinant of A. The value of determinant of A is minus 1. So, 1 divided by minus 1 into adjoint of A matrix is 0, 2, 1, minus 1, minus 9, minus 5, 2, 23, 30. Next, we need to find the unknown matrix, that is X, and which is equals to what? X is equals to A inverse into B matrix. So, which is equals to matrix A inverse is 1 divided by minus 1 into 0, 2, 1, minus 1, minus 9, minus 5, 2, 23, 30, into B matrix. So, matrix B is 11, minus 5, minus 3. 11, minus 5, minus 3. Which is equals to 1 divided by minus 1 is into product of these two matrices. 0 into 11, 0. Minus 1 into minus 5, plus 5. 2 into minus 3, minus 6. Next, second row, first term. 2 into 11. 22, minus 9 into minus 5, minus into minus plus, 9 5 is 45, plus into minus minus, 23 into 3 is 69, and then third row first term, 1 into 11, 11, minus 5 into minus 5, minus into minus plus, 5 into 5, 25, plus into minus minus, 13 into 3 is 39. I hope all of you understand it. Therefore, which is equals to minus 1 divided by 1 into 5 minus 6 minus 1, 22 plus 45, 67, 67 minus 69 is minus 2, and then 11 plus 25 is 36, 36 minus 39 is minus 3. Hence, the unknown matrix X, that is what? X, Y, Z. So, X, Y, Z is equals to minus 1 divided by minus 1, minus into minus plus, so 1. Then, minus 1 into minus 2, minus into minus plus, 1 into 2, 2. Minus into minus plus, 1 into 3 is 3. Hence, the required values, X is equals to 1, Y is equals to 2 and Z is equals to 3. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a note.